So, without further ado, this is Nightman on the Mic.